Keep only those you want. Cancel at any time.
What are you doing? What did you do today, Paul?
I made this.
What is it?
A picture if you held your sister. She, the deer likes grass.
Oh, really? No.
Come on, Andy. Let's go.
Too. Don't eat them off the ground, Julie.
Made your bed real good this morning.
Yeah, no, we did. And here's the fan. I like it, I like it. And here's Julie's way of getting up. Okay, and then
now who sleeps up here?
I sleep up there, me and Mike too. And me and Mike sleep down here. John just sleeps here.
No, I sleep there too.
I sleep there
once.
Yeah.
Daddy,
This is an extra bedroom. We don't usually use much.
Extra bedroom that Uncle Edward's going, but they're not here with you. So we don't really do anything. Okay. Come on, Mike.
There's the fan.
Mike.
Let's see it, Mike. Show it to me.
There.
Oh, it's not doing much, though, is it? Here we are. Where are we at, Jen?
Hi, Dan. Hi, Julie.
We're Michilimackinac.
That's like Michigan.
We're out there?
Yeah.
That's right. This is the Mackinac Bridge. Hey, Mike. Yeah.
Where's Julie? Put your head out.
Here.
Tour guide interpreter here. I'm an interpreter of history. What I try to do is narrate a little bit of history.
You did.
Yeah.
Bye.
He wants to go that way.
Hey, Julie.
Here's Mom's voice.
Dance. Come on, Julie, dance.
Stand in front of me.
All right. Very good, Paul. Dance with her, Julie.
Because when you get powder wet, it doesn't burn. Well, during the American Revolution, they would postpone battles for rainy days, come your dryer days, so load the gun, soldier would have used one of these, paper cartridge. You can see in the heat of the battle, my hands are full, musket in one hand, cartridge in the other. How do you think I'm going to get the powder inside of here? Use your teeth. Yeah, right. So we'll rip it open. See, teeth are very important to the loading process. One of the physical requirements needed to join the army was that a soldier have four teeth in his mouth, two in the top, two in the bottom, opposing each other, ripping the cartridge open. So, guys, let me tell you, don't smile at the commandant here. He's looking for recruits today. If he sees four teeth, he might join you up in the army, okay?
And I know how to use a camera.
You did it.
I did not.
You did.
No, I did not.
Right. I'm gonna back up in history here a little bit. The year is 1779. That scurrilous American general George Rogers Clark is causing the British Army all sorts of problems. He's just captured Fort Vincennes down in Illinois Territory. We're getting a little itchy up here, getting a little nervous. He might be coming up here next. Who knows? So what we'd like to do is organize a little campaign and send out against George Rogers Clark. So what we'd like to do is hire some of the kids if we could to come on up here and join our militia. Oh, no, she's coming back.
I think
okay.
So.
Okay. Any more kids like to join up? I'd like to add that any kids who don't join up are labeled shirkers and layabouts. Any more takers? Well, I think we have a pretty good size army here. It don't look too bad. What I'm going to do is inspect our ranks here. Oh, we have a couple more coming up. We're going to have to whip them into shape a little bit, get them ready for our campaign. So we're going to give them a few commands here. All right, kids, get your feet together. Tummies in, shoulders back, straight ahead. Breathe, okay, breathe here. I don't look too bad. You need to pick a side.
She's just kicked off, Dad. How about yourself?
I remember when I did my first swimming lesson, what it was is you were swimming as low as you can.
Swim to the side.
And you just babble from down.
Drop it!
Today's new accomplishment, Daddy, is to kick off of me and swim away. See?
What's your name?
Paul.
Paul what?
Jackson.
You ready for the big golf tournament?
Yeah.
What's the name of this tournament? The
Pirates
Cove Jackson Open. Mike, 5. How many do you have, Paul?
4.
Jen? 2. Very good, Jen. Michael, you saw it too soon. I didn't get a chance to get that great chat on film.
Yes, 2. He missed it.
3.
And here's Paul.
Uh-oh, better get Mike.
How many do you have, Paul?
4. No, 5.
Yeah. No.
You did that.
I know, but I didn't count. 3 for John. Okay, Mike. Mike's next. Mike's next.
Real good time. Mike, when I'm there.
Wait.
Till I get out of here.
Ooh, good try, Mike.
My last hole-in-one. That shows that the expression is true. The show isn't over till the fat lady sings.
Four. 5. Good try, Mike. Okay,
doing
Paul.
Dance,
no, let Paul go. Okay. Here comes Muscles Jackson. On the rebound, a great putt. All I should do is tap this in for an easy 2. And he does a 2
right
for
hand.
Paul. Very good.
If you hit it in the first hole, then it'll come down here and go right there. Okay?
Then it goes in that one.
No, it'll come, wait just a minute. It'll come in here, and it'll probably miss like it always does.
No, it doesn't get stuck up here. It goes right there.
Yeah, I know, okay. It goes there. Then it'll go here. Then it'll go out here. And that might not work as good.
Okay, Mike, you go next.
I'll try the first go, but it might not work.
Or is it your turn next, John?
No.
Can I go for you?
Yeah, go ahead. You can take my place. I still shoot my ball, though.
Yeah. Okay, I'm ready. Try to do what Dad said, but that just makes it worse. Oh, dang.
It's coming down by you, Mike.
Perfecto. I knew it was
a 2. Very good, Jen. Okay, Mike, your turn.
Sometimes
Nobody can hit it in that first hole. No, he brings it back in. He just has a penalty shot.
Penalty shot. Automatically two.
So this is his third shot.
Three. That's a whopper.
Wait, Mike. Okay, now.
Johnny. Paul. Mike. Paul. John, wave. Mike. Here comes Paul. Paul! There's Dan and Mike! Yeah! Where's Johnny? Johnny's in the lead. Where is he? There's John! Looking behind him. There you go. I think Dad's catching up to Johnny.